Barnes, and Charles Stanley.
Right.
And they asked him yesterday what his favorite song is, Christmas song. And your minister, you think it'd be biblical, religious. It's I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. Wow. Because when he was a kid, he didn't have a dad. All he had was a mother. And they didn't have enough money for their next meal. And on December 7th, 1941, they played that song. That was around the time period when that happened, if I'm right. That's what he said. And all day long in this little town of Virginia, they played I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas.
Uh-huh. Now, what were you saying, Dad? So you heard the first time?
Well, I named some of the young boys around town that like to play pool here at the house.
Right, who?
Huh?
Who were they?
Well, it was Glenn Scarcia, Kenny Elder, Lionel Reed, Huck Smith, that's four, and maybe another one. And me. My dad came down those steps down there when he was playing Sunday pool. He says, boys, I got news for you. It's not too good, especially boys your age. He says, Japs just bombed Pearl Harbor. Well, I personally didn't know where the hell Pearl Harbor even was. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. I care at that point in time. No. Yes, sir. That happened in this house.
And so, how old were you?
How old was I? Let me think. Well, I was in
1941.
41.
Right.
Yeah, I was born in 27. I was 7 years old.
37. 14.
If I was 12.
15.
You were 15.
Huh?
15.
15. That sounds better. Yeah.
Or 14.
14.
14.
So you graduated from high school when you were 16, though, so you would have been...
Yeah, when I was 16, I think.
You would have been, like, a junior or a sophomore, depending on what time of year it was. Probably a junior.
What was December?
Yeah.
So but anyway,
it wasn't a good
time. I always remember that about this house, you know what I mean? Yeah.
A pool table was right below us.
Yeah. Well... Let me think. Where the hell was the? No, the door went out there.
The pool table. Well, was in the basement.
I think it's below this part here.
Below the dining room.
Yeah.
Where you got the paintings on the wall.
Yeah, my dad did that.
Mm-hmm.
That painting, and that was taken out of a yearbook we had here at the house. You know.
Yeah.